Celebrating means more dance fighting. I shall win this time.
I wish the Sky People would keep to the sky.
But even Storm Glider must land sometimes.
Wanderer, fancy some cheese.
Send up the kites. All know of our deeds.
We will let her approach. Let her go her own pace. Right. I will follow in order. Here,
start the fire and ready the Zanken. The Sarentu have returned.
One more to go.
I have been waiting for this moment.
Always complain when I try to make it hard.
Great change in the forest. I feel.
Not want to stray too far from the Zakru. They are our guardians and life keepers, after all.
I wrestled the Holohekan once. It was very nice.
I am happy to see you back.
Hungry. Everyone loved
you. You know, I almost fell during that last climb.
Even the Aranahe.
a stretch on.
This kite calls in the storm of our celebration.
Now the Zakru protect you too.
Zamzio.
Now everyone will know we stand together.
The last visit of the Sarentu was many migrations ago.
You return now to bring us new stories. Stories of war, of resistance. And this time, we will tell them together. Now we hold the same spear. And we ride as one.
So, what do you think of our lands?
They're stunning, and so vast. I wish I could fly, but my Ikran won't answer my call.
The wind of the plains is merciless. Ikran need to know you will keep them safe.
The Ikran riders can teach you how, if you find them in Ewa.
In the Chamber of Echoes, it is not far. With our circle on your back, walk by the leaning tree and past the hill.
They are off on another of their mindless hunts.
Not mindless. Never mindless.
The Sky People don't do anything without a plan. I can try to find out what it is.
Find the riders in Ewa, warrior. Fly your Ikran. We will strike the Sky People's camps from above.
Too far for her.
Welcome among the Zeswa.
Good to see you, girl. Talan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels. Ha!
Whoa!
I'll find them. They're close. I can smell their fear.
Ooh! coming.
Time to make some money, people.
Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Pandoran, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
It's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Talon.
Oh. Time to make some money, people. Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Majoran, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
It's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Talon.
Celebrating means more dance fighting. I shall win this time.
I think the Sky People might migrate as we do.
It is good to be back in the herd.
With the Sarentu returning.
You look unwell, warrior. What have you discovered?
At their camps, I saw animals trapped and in pain. I freed those I could.
They kill needlessly. They leave the meat to rot.
Food from Awa makes them sick.
Ha! She stabs at them from their bellies.
They only take the parts of our world that they can sell to other Sky People. As trophies.
They have no respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding, and she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp, beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can.
Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sarentu.
We should see our neighbors more often.